full of bills, responsibilities, and scams. The mail is full of negativity nowadays, leaving your mailbox to become a resting place for mail to go unnoticed. Noticing this, Canada Post, the nation's provider of mail, set out to restore the charm and happiness of receiving a letter. Canada Post is partnering with Snapchat to create Snapcode stamps. Senders can sync attachments by scanning the stamp using their Snapchat. A tab will appear allowing users to sync videos and photos previously saved or record new ones. Receivers use their existing Snapchat account to scan the stamp when their letter is delivered. The personalized attachments will then play as if it were a Snapchat. As an added bonus, the personalized attachments will be available to view as long as you can scan the stamp. Together, Canada Post and Snapchat can restore the charm of mail and change the future for handwritten letters.